Oh, Rykon, there you are. I have not seen you in a very long time.
Hello, Sarge. It's been a few.
Yes. How you've been?
I've been thinking a little bit. I've been thinking about the leadership of Jaito and how he made a pretty dumb mistake. No. Huh. I've also been thinking about, I've seen a little bits, some...
Yeah.
So I think like maybe a couple of days ago, I saw Haku talking to, I think it was, looks like Casper?
Oh, that.
What's his name? Was it Soji? Well,
that's
like that?
Soji, but not Soji.
So what is, like another form of him or something like that?
You can continue to refer to him as Soji. Does it matter to
okay,
me?
Okay, I guess Soji or Haku talking to Soji. They seem like they've been working together a little bit. Seem like they've been forming a little alliance. I'm gonna be honest with you. I think it seems like Haku and Soji needs it because they look pretty fucking weak. Well, is Ness on there as well? Seems like they're working together. Assuming they are. Maybe. I mean, this is pretty strong, so it looks like he is pretty much carrying that alliance. I don't think Haku's really carrying the alliance. Soji, I don't know, it just looks like him, but wider. It looks like you've been on vacation a lot. But, they just Soji and I think Haku again? He's just trash. I think they need to be stopped. Seems like they're really trying to take out the rest of us. I think they need to be stopped, Sarge.
Yo, what's up, Haku? It's been a little while.
No, it's you again. Soji, right?
Sort of. How do you like the new outfit?
I mean, it's alright, I guess. I'm no judge or expert, so.
I was thinking about, like, maybe helping people around town. Or killing them. I don't know.
Probably best to help, you know, you don't want to start any issues.
I mean, what are they gonna do? This place could be a simulation for all we know.
That would be interesting.
Inception.
And it'd definitely help with the amount of stress that's being built on my head, knowing that at any moment I could possibly just be, you know, completely, thrown out of this world.
But then again, if this was a simulation, how would it even get us in the first place?
Well, I mean, for all we know, he could be God of Destruction, Kai, whatever those terms are, and, you know, he could have just wired our brains to some machine or something, I guess. I don't know. Hello.
I mean, if he has the power to get us there anyways, might as well just, do it for real, so.
Who's the cavalry?
Oh, you're the team leader, aren't you?
Wait, so this is the Jaito that Nis was talking about?
Yeah. What are you doing here, leader?
Bitches.
So, you're supposed to be the team leader, Jaito, eh?
Yeah, bitch.
Hey!
Don't look
like
that
similar,
but all the difference in my Jaito.
Yeah, for Jaito's probably trash.
He had a ponytail and he was a nerf, like.
Hey, had a ponytail too, yeah. and I'm also an earthling right now. So yeah.
Weird coincidence.
Wait, yeah. How are you a team leader if you're an earthling? Aren't they weak as hell?
You well, see, I have a special gift, and it goes by the name of plot armor.
Basically, the I don't care excuse. And you,
that sounds really dumb.
Yeah. Plot armor is what I use to, you know, get somewhat stronger. But if I use plot armor against my enemies in my timeline, no, I completely get flatterized, and then I use a certain thing. That gets me. It's hard to explain. Okay.
But, you're right, but like,
easy to win is what I'm hearing.
But like, why are you here?
Oh yeah. So, I heard about your little alliance. Well, actually, I didn't really hear about it from other people. I was just like casually sitting behind the house watching my daily porn. And then I saw you guys just walk up to the house and talk about this alliance. I'm like, oh, this could be.
Oh, so you were inside that house.
Wait, what is porn?
You can't seriously tell me you've gone all this time and never moved.
You have no idea.
I've only been alive, or technically, for like a week.
You have no idea how bad I want to slap those disgusting glasses off your face.
That is hoosh.
Corn is the most heavenly, beautiful thing you could ever ask for in this planet.
That's cap.
I might check it out after this whole ordeal.
Yeah, it's graceful. It'll grant you intense power. Why do you think I have so much power?
No, it's just a perverted.
Okay, anyways.
I'm here because I want in on this little alliance. I want to survive, and if I don't survive, oh well. I get erased.
Well,
whoop-de-doo. But I still kind of want to survive and go back to my time.
I'd like for everyone to survive as well.
Well, that's definitely 100% impossible, young lad.
Yes.
I mean, technically,
a lot of people who want everybody dead.
Technically, if somebody were to win, whatever they would wish for,
as long
I guess
as it wasn't a selfish wish.
I mean, I would wish personally to make sure that Soji can never recover and use his body again.
Soji, I know that guy. I met him. He's a pure-hearted guy.
He's something.
Oh yeah, he did get jumped, and he arrested. 8-year-old. How old is Soji? 17.
We are 17 years old.
Yeah, 17 years old, and you just beat up an 8-year-old. That's just cool.
Oh, I did it too. Little runt missed his special move against the guy who couldn't even fight back.
Huh?
Which one of you?
I mean,
is the
from
one
what I hear,
back?
This guy Jaden Cobra.
Oh yes, Haku. I remember talking to him about you. So, yeah, remember how I said I hated Cobra?
Because he wouldn't fight you?
Yeah, we beat the the Katsuo guy and the green-headed guy. Calvin.
Calvin.
We all mercilessly beat the shit out of Cobra. Oh, but here's the funny thing. He was about to transform, and maybe I wouldn't have done anything if he actually in my fight.
You can brag about this later, but right now, accept this offer, okay? The reason why we have so many wins in this team is because I made the right calls. Yeah, we have two losses, but I don't really count one of the losses because, you know, the other team got a free win. But still, the amount of wins that we have is because of me. See, and if I were on your team, you know, being the guy in the chair, making some moves, we could probably succeed.
I honestly I don't see any reason why not. Because if you join, that means extra safety for me.
Yeah, since you are the team leader and everything.
Because as long as I live, I get to fight more, and that's really all I care about in the end.
Oh, you sound just like somebody from my timeline. Who had
I just hope we all live through this crap.
Oh, but, I mean, we don't care if you join,
yes,
but the other guy in the alliance,
he hates you.
He might care, he might not, it's whatever.
Depends on
the don't you guys hate each other, like, a lot?
I don't really hate him that much, mostly because I used to look up to the guy, but he hates me, so.
I think he hates everyone who's weaker than him, which is pretty much everyone in this tournament.
Well, maybe you should talk to him about it as well, just to get that extra confirmation.
I don't need to talk to him for shit.
It's fine.
Anyway. Yeah, so how am I?
Can you get off the table?
Nah.
If you're gonna join the alliance, you better get off that fucking table.
I'm off the table.
That's what I thought. Alright, welcome to the team.
Alright, now give me a few minutes. I will grant you some Pornhub to gain you some ultimate power. That's why I plot armor today. Yeah.
Okay, then.
I might go check this out. I'll see you guys later.
And by the way, one of these houses will be my workroom where I can do stuff.
Yeah, we know what you would like to do, wouldn't we?
Yes. Put that tail to good use and put it in your mouth. Meanwhile, I will go get some pictures.
Ka-chow.
What do you want?
Kawabunga, dude.
What do you want?
You're Rykon, right?
Your Edge, the guy that got killed, and that...
Killed!
My bat erased. Then you come back, then you're here.
That's it. That's all you know. You've never even heard of Gucci?
Talking about Gucci, buddy?
No. Gucci. Gucci is a ripoff. Gucci is the original.
What are you wearing?
Well, when I disappeared for a while, you know, I'm not saying what was said, right? I kind of grew a beard. It's the wrong color.
When you got erased,
Yeah, I was there for a while. You know, first one erased, so got a beard that's the wrong color. I took it from.
Just give me a second to fuck him up.
Oh shit. That's nice. So What can you tell me about the team?
Well, you got Jaito the leader, which I fought for leader as well, but I lost. You got Ness. Ness is just this regular old insane guy. Yeah, you got Soji. Apparently he looks like Casper. I don't know why, he looks like a fucking ghost. That's very interesting. You got Haku, who is apparently second to last weakest, I believe. I think you're the weakest. You guys are one of the... Is there two?
I may be weak in physical prowess, alright, but my fashion sense is strong enough to keep me going. You don't understand.
Okay. Manage my, what I was saying.
Well?
Okay, anyways. You got Shadow. Don't worry much about that guy, he's just a kid, apparently. You got Kobayashi, sadly he's dead.
Mm-hmm.
Then you got, You had Hunter, but he's on the other team.
This team.
You got me.
Tell me about you, then.
No. So, what brings you to me?
To you.
Yeah, Yeah, well, why did you come over to me? Why didn't you go to anyone else, like Haku or Soji?
Well,
Casper.
Well, Haku. I saw him, right? I was gonna walk over, talk to him. He a trap, though.
Oh.
He a trap.
Oh.
Okay. Shadow. Okay, that's. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna leave that there.
Uh-huh.
And, like, the others. I don't know, I never found them. Because I came to you before looking for the others. And I could see you're a man of some fashion.
Yeah.
It's better than everyone else.
So,
I've seen. Oh, real quick. Do you know of this, 2'6" thing called Jaden? On the other team?
He's not on our team. I don't know the guy. Yeah. I don't think I know him. I don't think I've ever met him.
You've never heard of him?
I don't really get close to the Suicide Squad. I kind of smell a little bit. Especially I have the green hair. Kind of smells.
Green hair. I'm just like a Skittle.
Oh. Okay.
Right. Well, before I get going, just gonna put these glasses in your pocket.
Hey, do you mind, like, looking around real quick? Just, like, you see that guy right there? Can you just, like, look over there?
No.
Alright, I'll be back.
Left again. Just like last time, everyone left me, like Milk. That's so long.
You're still out of it, Damn. They really fucked you up. Though I don't blame them, little boy. You did have it coming. In fact, you've had it coming since day one. Since the exact minute you showed up. You've been nothing but shit. You've been talking shit to practically everybody in your path. So it's bound to happen. Honestly, hakai'd you is the best thing right now, but this could be a lot better, in my opinion. Just seeing three other guys completely annihilate you. And the fact that you're still breathing, but you're hurt, that really does put a smile on my face. So, I'm gonna leave you like this. I could easily heal you, but you've been such a shithead to me, you little bastard, that I'm gonna let you suffer. I'm gonna let you think about the situation that you're in. And maybe, just maybe, your team loses again, and you get voted. I'll give you the satisfaction of hakai'd you so I can rid you of your pain and every other feeling that you can possibly feel. Because I know for a fact you cannot even feel happiness. Because I know you always get shafted. Anyways, I gotta go see who's picking who for the challenge. It's nice visiting you, Jaden.
No, okay.
Jaito?
No. Coin Hub is the best thing you could ask for, I guarantee.
Step out of it.
Huh?
So, you guys actually won.
Yes.
You actually got rid of a big thorn on your side that's been existing for the longest time, so congratulations on that.
Who?
Cobra, you know, he's Gonzo. Never gonna see him again. So, you know.
I did not have a problem with him. The only problem that I had with him was that he, well, two, was that he, you know, took away one of my, members' best friends. It was that he took away one of my members' best friends, and that he tried to form an alliance with me that I knew wasn't gonna last because I was gonna, you know, betray him instantly. So, yeah.
Fair. Well then, this leads me to tell you that your next challenge is now upon you all. So, with that said, this time it's gonna be a mental challenge.
Yeah, like last time when we got completely lost, cause in this, relationship with his mother is just complicated. Soji, I didn't expect him to freaking eliminate his own goddamn cousin.
Well, this one should be a little more easier than that challenge. However, you're only going to summon one person to do this job. So who's it going to be?
And so, quick question before all of this. Everybody you brought here, you only brought them here because they're heroes in their timeline, right?
Not all of them. There are a few who are villains, so to speak.
So let's say, you know, you somebody else was a team leader and they were pure-hearted and a hero.
Mm-hmm.
Would they get something that completely goes against their wishes as a challenge?
Technically. It's if they got, like, some good fortune during that challenge, it can happen.
Or are you testing their heroism?
Well, see, it's pretty much a mix of both, actually. Depends on the person.
Okay. All right. For the first time, just for the first time, I'll pick myself for this challenge. I think I might have the right. I think I might.
All right then. Fair. Well, prepare yourself.
Hi. Time to train mentally and physically. By jacking off.
That's cool. Oh, and Calvin here. Calvin's here too. Wow, what are you guys catching up or something? Hello. You know, I wanted to let you know, guys, on like a sort of update. The little boy Jaden, he is in a coma.
Oh.
He will not be getting up for the foreseeable future.
Oh. God. Well, I know we all like me, Calvin, and the demon cave dweller guy. We all willingly beat his ass because he missed his ultimate against Cobra.
Yep.
But like,
oh, yes, you did.
Yeah, you should have spit and pissed on him. Well, you spit on him too, Milkman. But I didn't know his injuries were like that severe.
Yes, well, you know, he did deserve it. But the fact that he's an Earthling, and he's 8, you know, it's pretty sad, on his part at least.
Well, I guess it is easy to overlook those two features of the young boy.
Yes.
But,
anyways, on to more pressing matters. I have to tell you, Katsuo, the next challenge is upon us. So, for this one, it's going to be a mental challenge, and it's going to only involve one of your people. Of course, you have the option to choose who it's going to be, but I must warn you, you might have to think long and hard about this one.
Okay. So it's a mental challenge.
Right.
Okay. Well, if I think about this, my team is sort of recovering and is a little bit divided at the moment. Alright, so Jaden is currently in a coma. Virus.
Yes.
Virus, he's having some questionable mental thoughts right now. And Hunter is nowhere to be found.
Yeah, he's somewhere.
I guess that leaves me and Calvin. Alright, well, Calvin, sit out this one. I'll go myself.
Oh.
You're better for physical sorts of events.
Alright, Katsuo, well, I will report back to you and let you know when the challenge officially starts underway. Calvin, you can just sit around and do nothing. But, yeah. What
Bye,
thought.
Calvin.
Well, if I'm going to try to, like, save or kill these people and wear this nice costume, like a hero or a villain, I guess, I need a name. like the demonic savior.
Yo. Yo. Can you turn around? Can you give me a little style? Come on. Do a flip with the cape. Come on. Do something. Come on. Jump. Come on. Like jump and do a flip off the from here to the
yeah,
water.
Yeah. Okay. Who are you? I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Oh. Yeah. Get this close. Can you tell me?
The store.
Okay. Right. I'm pretty sure you look at, from what I've heard, Soji.
Sort of.
Ah, yes, good.
What are you doing here? Are you part of our team?
Yeah. I like Bucci. I've heard of it. I like the
mail I have from that. No, but if that's what you're wearing, it's something.
See, it's supposed to be something.
Well, this is pretty awkward. Do you mind leaving so I can continue what I'm doing?
Right. Before that, what would you do if I, had some information?
Of?
Can't tell you that, yeah. Well, I need to know what I could get out of it.
You not getting beaten the hell out of?
Good point. But, anything else?
What is it?
Would you do me a favor?
Just tell me what it is and I'll consider not bashing your face in.
I mean, would you get a favor out of it? I need to make sure.
Start talking! I don't even know why I really care. It's the fact that you brought it up now that I'm a little antsy.
It could be quite useful to you.
Then so, tell me.
Can I trust I'll get something out of this?
I'm not offering anything.
Don't know if I should tell you then. I mean, I'm not trying to be rude, but you did disrespect Bucci. And Bucci's kind of my brand. And now you're gonna beat me up, so...
Yeah, I am going to beat you up if you don't tell me.
Right, well... Why are you... like... super pale? Tell me that. I want to know.
You know, I've heard that a lot, and I don't understand why people are so weird about it.
No, I'm not weird about it, it's just I don't know. How did it happen?
Well, I guess my skin tone is just representing the emptiness in my soul. Now, tell me
I think I
what
heard you get
I want
Casper
to know.
By someone. I think someone said that you're thick Casper.
Is that the information you want to tell me?
That's not the information, but I'm just saying that I heard that from someone.
Well, then I might have to pay them a visit. Now, what is it?
It's useful, but, I don't know if you see that-
Tell me!
You don't see the most-
Girl, have to put you in a condition that Sergeant Milk will have to heal you.
I mean, he already sent me to death, like, proper. I've already been raised before, so, I mean...
You have 5 seconds to tell me what you want.
What
it is.
Right, well,
One.
Let's dance. Why are we doing that?
I'm not into any dance moves. Sorry.
Seriously, there has to be something I can get out of this.
I'm not kidding, kid. I'm telling you, if you don't give me what I want, I might put you in a condition even Sergeant Mill can't heal. Ow. Ow.
I'm still not seeing that.
Maybe I'll put, like, something that my father did to one guy and make it so I put a thought in your head that will literally drive you to suicide. And technically, it wasn't me who killed you.
Damn it. Ow. Oh, God. You're hurting the Bucci, man. Oh, you gotta stop hurting my Bucci. Ow.
You gonna speak?
No, I'll speak.
Now get to talking.
I might speak. I know, that someone might be trying to take something of yours apart in a way.
Hmm?
There might be someone trying to do something.
What do you mean?
Whoa, ow. Oh, this hurts. Oh, the boot sheet. Oh, you tore the boot sheet. Oh, there's blood on the boot sheet. Oh, this mask is really bad.
Just spit it out.
Right, someone specific, may or may not be trying to do something to, like, an alliance of yours.
Do what?
Something that wouldn't be quite helpful on your brand.
Yes, you've said that. Now, what is it?
Maybe, like, do something to someone in it, or that.
Just say it!
Just, the person that I'm on about might do something to...
You know what? Do you want me to clean your clothes? Will you give me the full information of that?
Oh, I don't know how I feel about that. If I tell you the person, will you owe me a favor?
Like what?
Well, we'll see when the time comes. It's a yes or no. Could be quite important.
Sure.
You swear
now
on
tell
that.
Me exactly what it
on
is.
On the Bucci name.
I'm not swearing on anything.
Sign this contract.
There's no contract. Just spit it out.
There's a contract. Sign it.
There you go.
Oh, also sign here. Okay, alright. Fine, didn't have to use my blood for that, but okay.
Just say it.
He's like, on his Rikers.
Rikers?
Rykon! I met him. Him. Yeah.
So, what is he trying to do?
Bad thing. Might, make someone go sleep for a while.
Well, thanks for the not very specifics. Let me see that contract. Oh, whoops, I broke it.
No.
Jaito and Katsuo. For this challenge here, of course it is a mental one, though this might make you want to kill yourselves. In this case, I'm going to bring the legendary Lord Frieza here. And you probably don't know who that is, but he has a reputation. He's a very merciless dictator from multiple galaxies. This guy, he has a particular dislike for Saiyans. So, yeah, Katsuo.
Well,
that's a disadvantage for you, man. But I will say, he can do whatever he wants. He'll tell you what to do. You follow his instructions. However, if you wanted to, you could insult him or beat his ass. That's up to you. However, if you were to do that, you would instantly fail the challenge. The point of this challenge is to just keep yourself stable. Do not lose your shit. That's the point of this thing. Got so yeah, as long as you handle that, things will go smooth. So, Frieza, come on over here. Just give him a second.
So that's him?
Yeah, that's yeah. Hello, Frieza.
I've got a cold.
Yes. So, do as you please to these two. Feel free to tell them what to do. It doesn't matter. Abuse them if you want. Just, yeah, I'll keep an eye on you guys.
I smell monkey.
Yeah, I guess that would be me.
Smells very monkey-like. What's your tail?
Not here.
I thought you had tails.
I mean, you have one too. So I don't
you have a monkey tail. Because you're a monkey.
Okay.
No, what's this thing? What? What the fuck are those glasses?
Glasses.
They're... What the fuck?
They're glasses.
They're
on your face?
They're fucking stupid!
Ow.
Yeah, ow. Okay. Alright. You. Go the fuck inside. You. Also go the hell inside.
Okay.
Now. Alright, monkey, take a bath. And then put him back.
Okay.
Fix the building. Do it better. Now. Like, you're failing. I'm still failing. You are literally a failure. I thought I killed all of you. All your people.
Well, I'm the...
You're pitiful.
Ow.
Ow. Mm-hmm. You're lucky. You know, I'm very strong. You know that, right?
Yeah, I know you're pretty strong.
Yeah, you know my third arm, my head, turns into a thing that can get shoved up your ass.
Sounds like really Scott's gonna sue somebody.
See, if I did that to this thing that's failing to clean up the building, it would come out of his mouth.
Okay.
Clean faster. Faster. I said faster! Stop taking back.
Okay.
As you can hear, I am very good at insults because I'm insulting both of you really bad. Yeah. You hear how freezing I am.
You are indeed Frieza.
Exactly. You're just in so much. Why the hell are you in the bath? I never said you could go in the bath. Did I? Did I give you permission?
No, you didn't.
Exactly. You're a fucking lowlife. You're an even lower lowlife than fucking Saiyans. The Saiyans. I mean, I literally destroyed their home planet. I don't get how you're alive. Other people have died. You're still here. You're an Earthling. You're literally weak as hell. You're an Earthling. You have no strength. I cannot sense your power whatsoever because of how weak you are. Why are you in my face? I'm so scared! Why is that one here? He never said anything. Why is he here? Come on, monkey.
Like I said, he's the leader of the other team. And
that doesn't give a reason. He shouldn't be the leader. He's an earthling. He's weaker than you. And you're weak as hell.
Well.
He's weaker than a failure. And he's a leader. You're a leader. This is not right. You're a failure.
Indeed.
You know that. So you just take him. You don't care at all. You just
care
take
about
the
what,
shit
sir?
Then. You just take after him?
Or take what, sir?
All the shit. You're just a weak baby, aren't you?
What do you mean by that, sir?
I say anything to you and you're just like, yes, yes, I am a failure. You really don't even try and speak back at all. I know.
May I continue cleaning, sir?
Question.
What?
So, like, you're a leader yourself, aren't you? So, if you're a leader, how come in almost every single timeline you died? Just heard stories. My bad. I'm sorry. I just popped out.
Stand still. Don't move. I'm not happy with you at all.
Well, you have 30 seconds, the two of you, to finish off Frieza, since he couldn't finish the job himself. Whoever lands the finishing blow gets to win the challenge.
I'm Frieza. No, I am Frieza. I keep posting. Yes. I am so rude. You are so hurt. Your emotions must be so distraught. Frieza noises. Yeah. See this craziness.
Since you didn't have enough time to destroy that thing, where is he? Frieza, come here. Jesus Christ, what the hell? Okay. Anyways.
My supplies.
That was one.
No. Anyways. So this means that Katsuo, your team is in jeopardy as well as your team, Jaito. All of you, every last one of you, are going to vote this time. However, unlike, you know, you would think that two people would be getting hakai'd, that's not what's going to happen. Only one person, that one person who has the most votes, he'll get hakai'd. But if a tiebreaker were to happen, then, of course, I'll have a way to figure out what'll happen. So, yeah, you know, there are no losers here, nor are there a winner. No one gets to wear that dreaded mushroom hat. Virus keeps that on. So, yeah, I don't really know what else to tell you two other than
shrooms.
Destroy this thing.
No!
Do I have permission to go into my form?
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, go ahead. It's against him.
Oh, wow. I have permission to go plot armor mode?
Yes, you can.
Oh, okay.
Missed. I am Frieza Pops. I am Frieza. I will come back. I won't be gone.
Come here.
Forever. Ow.
Got him.
Alrighty. Well, we can return back. Come on, you two.
Wait, hold on a second. I got a tea bag.
Go ahead.
You're trash. Probably. Who's weakest on my team again?
That would be Edge.
Oh, then Edge.
What matters is you voting.
But I'll vote when I find out who made those calls. Right. Come on. He was Rykon. You know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, Edge. Now, vote before I change my mind and hakai you.
Wait, not again, please, no. Right. Okay, decisions, right? You know how people come to those?
Yes.
Yeah, I think I've got one. Yeah. Okay. So there's two people, and it's a final thoughts. Okay. Mm-hmm. And that's three people. Okay. One of them's me, because you know, I'm just too cool. You know, just too cool. I'm Edge. Bucci gives me a clear advantage, you know, and I do kind of want to make it easier, but nah. So there's just big boy who's scared of the dark shadow, you know, that's what he sounds like in here. But you know who I'm voting for? Like, you want to know?
Well, who are you voting for?
You need to know. The gay one, the trap, you know, the trap on the
team. Haku?
Trap. The trap, yeah. The trap. Milk! No! Abandoned again, for fuck.
Alright. I gotta have a speech when I do my pose. Always fear! Demon Soji is here!
Hey.
Oh. Hello.
Yes,
Wait.
Yeah.
This must be the first time I've actually seen you.
No. Oh. Right.
I do have to thank you. Because I finally get to experience life. But what brings you here? Well, there's two people I have in mind. I have that shadow guy to look out for. I know he's been voting... Well, not me, but normal Soji for quite a few times, actually. But I don't think I have to really worry about getting voted out right now, since I have three people on my side. And that's half my team. But that one kid that interrupted me and actually pissed me off. What was his name? I want him dead.
Oh, the new guy, the Bucci man, Edge.
Yes, him. I vote for him.
I guess I'll vote off Edge.
Oh, the new guy.
Yeah. Although I don't know him well, I sense his power and he's not really that strong.
You know what has to be done here.
Yep, and at this point I ask for my opinion. Because normally I would just, you know, keep choosing Shadow, but... Might as well mix it up a little bit. I think. Two people that did. I will admit, I did like working with them. I just for a little bit. Is that right? Kind of an Edge person. They basically did the same thing, being a bitch. Edge sounds more annoying to me.
No?
I'll choose him.
Well, I don't really hold any. Ill will towards anyone here in this tournament, really. I mean, as far as I know, I don't have any enemies. So I see no reason to really vote anyone out. Am I allowed to vote myself?
Yeah, technically, yes.
Well. I vote myself then. Oh, wait, by the way, I have a question.
Yes.
So, Cobra, I heard he, got voted out.
Yeah, he's gone.
Is there a chance I could call my mom?
Unfortunately not.
Oh, man. I just wanted to let her know I was okay, because she's probably gonna ground me if I end up dying.
It's no surprise, but your team lost.
Again?
Yeah, but the other team lost as well. Couldn't get the job done.
Fucking idiots.
Yes, so you have the option to vote another person from your team. So who's it gonna be? Oh.
Soggy Weetabix. That's what you...
Well, if anyone's gonna go, probably gonna have to be virus. That guy, he hasn't shown up, like, ever. And when he did, or when he was supposed to, he still didn't do his job right. So, there you have my vote.
I'm gonna vote virus.
Is your name Haku?
Huh? Hello? Who are you?
My name's Rykon. Are you part of that alliance, of Demon Soji?
Well...
Casper? Is that what I like to call him?
What the hell kind of name is that?
He looks like a ghost.
I can agree, he definitely does. As unfortunate as it may be, I am indeed a part of that alliance. Is that an issue?
Oh yes, yeah, yes it is. Actually, I need some information.
Okay.
Oh, it is.
Oh god, am I gonna get like Jaden?
So, what I wanna know is...
I'll tell you anything as long as you don't beat me to a bloody pulp.
The people that are in the group and your future plans.
Uh-huh. Well, future plans to be seen. People in it, me, Nis, Jaito, and Demon Soji. Or Casper, as people are calling him now. You
okay? I appreciate it. But unfortunately, I think this is the end of the road for you.
Listen! What? We can talk about this.
Well, it's finally time. I'm gonna go ahead and announce the votes. We are going to determine who will be the one to get hakai'd next. Starting with those who have 0 votes to whoever has the most votes. You know the drill. Now then. Jaito, Calvin, Katsuo, Hunter, Rykon, Nis, and Demon Soji. Hell, even Jaden. Have all received 0 votes. I'm more surprised about Jaden, to be honest, given he's in a coma, but all of them received no votes, so they're still in the game. Everyone else who I didn't name, meaning 4 left, have received at least 1 vote to their name. Next, we have Shadow, with 1 vote. You're safe. Next is Haku, with 2 votes. He is also safe. We are now down to 2 people, Edge and Virus. Edge is on the chopping block because nobody likes him. And I mean nobody. Not even me. I no longer give a shit about Edge. He can burn in hell. And as for Virus, well, aside from his suicidal tendencies and his inability to do anything useful, he just didn't show up to his team all that much. And I guess that's why he's on the chopping block. Now then, between these two, the final one who is safe is Edge, with 4 votes against Virus's 5 votes. It was basically unanimous on Team Suicide's part that Virus is eliminated. Even he voted himself. Now then, Virus, it's time to collect you so I may hakai you. Alright, where the hell is he? Ugh. Oh. There you are. What the? Huh. Well, the I guess that means I'm not hakai'ing anybody. Alive, anyways. Oh well. No, I'll still hakai'd his body. Why not?
Dark side in my heart is, it's something that can never ever be wiped away. I don't care, no, I don't give a damn. I killed it now with my own two hands. The path I avoided deep within is looking like my only option. It's time for me to go at it myself. Destiny I hid inside, I can't achieve it, kills my pride. I'm in my world, and I can't hear the sound of a distorted world falling. It won't be tomorrow if we all crumble now. I won't throw it all away, I won't say goodbye, precious. I don't have any fears.